Faculty, staff, and alumni representatives here at Melbourne Business School have been busy in recent months developing new strategies for our future. We now have a complete suite of MBA programs, ranging from the new full-time through part-time to new executive-level MBAs. A decade ago, we launched the Melbourne Business School EMBA in its current modular format. No other international EMBA has quite the same level of experience. We're now repositioning and relaunching this flagship as the Melbourne Business School Senior Executive MBA. This really brings a deserved recognition of the seniority of the program, its participants, and its alumni. We continue to develop the program in response to the needs of participants and their organizations, of course. We have recently introduced specialist seminars on trade in the global economy and managing diversity in the workplace. We have also introduced a visiting speaker program, a series of executive skills workshops, and the student enterprise series that seeks and reveals the entrepreneurial insights often hidden in a class. In global business schools, the executive MBA usually consists of a class with an average of 10 years experience, in comparison with the 18 years of our program. MBS now has an opportunity to meet the professional development needs of a new generation of Australian and international managers at that earlier stage in their careers. Our new executive MBA program starts in March 2013. It is for executives with more than 5 years management experience, although we expect 8 to 10 years, and a proven record of professional achievement. It is an 18-month program, residential at our Mount Eliza campus. It involves one long weekend per month, plus a one-week module in Asia. We're acutely conscious of the very strong bond, the sense of loyalty and commitment of EMBA alumni to the program and to the school. Elevating your program to the Senior Executive MBA will be a powerful recognition of its status and of yours. And we hope that you'll support us in opening up new opportunities for another generation of managers through the new EMBA. Join us for the next stage.